Commander, thank you for finding her.
I don't get how this happened.
The Svanir caught up with her long before we arrived. Whoever called us here, it wasn't Elmora.
Jormag.
As commanding officer of the Keep, it's my job to protect the people I have left. We've got to take down the Freynir. We have both Raven Lenses now. That means we can enter the Raven Sanctum. I can meet you there and guide you through the temple. It's not easy to navigate.
Brimstone and I are coming with you.
I want to be there for Elmora.
Me too.
I think I need to stay here. I don't feel in control of myself right now.
Not to worry. Help the Vigil get back on their feet.
We'll meet you at the Sanctum, Commander.
Right, here's how it works. Attack that pylon of resilience and collect the orbs of essence it drops.
Okay, everyone's here.
If we use both lenses, the entrance to the Sanctum should react. Commander, I should warn you, this sanctum is meant to be a test for Raven Havrunes, a trial. I've never entered, but I've heard stories. Don't always trust your eyes. Part of the test. Stick together.
Seeker of cunning, show me your mind.
Remember, it's a trial, a test of your worth.
A mortally wounded man lies beneath a tree. Without help, he will die. Wild beasts close in, eager for more. Healers are nearby. They are unarmed and unaware of the wounded man or the beasts. You summon a flock of ravens for aid. What will the ravens do?
Make your choice at the totem.
But they never find the wounded man. Their safety comes at the expense of his life. Is that what you intended? I have seen enough. The trial continues.
I feel like I didn't make the right choice.
There isn't a right choice, Commander. That's what the Raven Spirit is about. That's why we choose to follow it.
Javi, how much farther do we have? Javi?
Couldn't you save her? She died alone. Did you even try?
Seeker of wisdom. A fire spreads through Tyria's greatest library. Thousands of books turn to ash as the flames leap higher. A scholar cries, racked with turmoil. Two books lie on opposite ends of the room. The first is a detailed record of Tyria's history before human arrival. There are no other copies. The second is a book of arcane spells that could turn the tide against the dragons. It is the only one of its kind. A scholar can only save one book. Which does she save? You value a winning hand over the knowledge of the ages. Does this truly, France, or will the cycle repeat? I'm beginning to get a feel for you, Seeker. The trial continues.
We've lost something because of you. All of us. We sacrificed for you. Moraine sacrificed for you.
You'll never be enough.
Who do you think you are?
You just make everything worse.
We can't trust you, can we?
Just give up.
Stop it!
Should be coming up on the last one.
You're back!
Commander, you okay?
Where were you?
We've been here the whole time. You went quiet for a while.
This place is...
I know, but we're almost done.
Seeker of the Beyond. A plague sweeps the capital city, claiming countless victims. Both the old queen and the young prince have fallen ill. The Queen is benevolent and wise, and she has ruled fairly for decades, but her age is showing. The Prince is her only child. He's very young and prone to petulance. If one dies, the other will make a full recovery. You must guide one of their souls to the afterlife. Choose. Choose the safety of what you know. The Queen continues her reign, but one day she will die with no successor. The kingdom will be thrown into turmoil as a stranger takes the throne. Was your choice truly safe? You have shown me who you are. Your trial is complete.
Inner Sanctum, where are the Raven Shrines? Where are the attendants? Commander, the Ice Pillars! They're trapped! We need to break them!
Armor enhanced.
I've been called to something greater, and it begins with you.
Stay with us! Embrace the new dawn! Keep out of his range!
Raven, take my wings! I won't let him corrupt your power!
Enhanced. low.
Ended. It's time.
The attacks, the disappearances.
You can start to rebuild.
I know the Sons of Svanir won't leave without a fight, but now we can...
No. You... You still hear it too, don't you?
Let me help.
Champion, it's time I treat you with the respect you deserve. Speak face to face.
That voice.
The air is thick with change. I feel it, even as I dream beneath the eyes.
Jormak.
You feel me as you feared Kral Katori. That is natural. But ice fortifies, ice protects. All this war, all this pain, Aurene wants to end it. And I can help her. I want to help her. Terrible things lurk just beyond the horizon. But you can bring eternal peace to our world. In time, you'll realize with me. And when you do, I'll be waiting.
So, that comm from Almora, Jormak was using...
Oh, spirits.
What now?
We help the Vigil get back on their feet. For now, we stay in the marches.
Stay? What about Bangor? It's clear Jormag's already gotten to him. Who do you think convinced him he could have his own Elder Dragon?
Don't make excuses for him.
We still need a way through the mountains. You and Ritlok scout for a path.
We can do that.
I'll head back to the keep. There may not be many of us left, but we'll rebuild. We owe it to them. To Almora.
Commander, about what Jormag said, we're not gonna take it seriously, right?
Right. Armor enhanced. Another step complete.